What's up, guys? Detective Fallen here, back with another investigation into Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. This is part 7, and we are playing as Terra. I am here getting my revenge on Pooh and Tigger for beating me in the last command board. So we are going to finish this one up with a victory, and then get on with the story. Can't really remember where we left off other than fighting Brag, and he kind of kicked our butt a little bit. Other than that, let's go ahead and dive into this, and I will talk to you guys in a bit.
There we go. Easy.
First. I'll take you on.
Look out!
Huh? And thanks for piping up back there. I mean it. The name's Terra.
It's nice to meet you, Terra.
What are you, nuts? Running out onto the course like that?
Yeah, that's against the rules.
I'm sure you had your reasons, but I can't say that I approve either.
Well, rules don't apply when you're up against the Unversed.
Rules don't apply? You sound just like Pete.
Look, it's Captain Dark.
Disguised in shadows, the rogue racer reigns. I am Captain Dark. And you must be the chump who made me miss a new track record. Hold on. How's come I don't know you? Somebody bringing in a ringer?
I'm not even a racer.
Must be downright temptatious to try and stop a primo racer like me from getting the record, but we all gotta play by the rules, rookie.
Now, just a second. You're the no-good cheater who's always breaking the rules.
Well, I can't say racing interests me, but I need to defeat the Unversed. Tell me what I've gotta do.
Are you talking about all those carts that look like scary, ugly monsters?
Well, we've only ever seen the monsters on the track.
That's it! Terra, you just need to enter the races! And while you're at it, take that Captain Dark down a notch or two. He's always breaking the rules and causing trouble.
I have to become a racer?
Now, I'm sure I don't have to tell you.
I know. I'll play by the rules.
Oh. Yay! Terra's gonna be a new racer! Just come talk to me whenever you're ready. I'll get you signed up and everything!
Bring it!
Get a hold of this!
Later, alligator! Don't mind me!
Get a hold of this!
And let her rip!
See ya!
Get a hold of this! Oh, my cart must have sprung a spring. You yahoos just wait. Next time, I'll clobber all of you.
Yippee! I hope he's gone for good. Nobody's gonna vote for a weasel like you, Pete.
Pete? Vote? What are you talking about?
Chip means the Million Dreams Award. It's a very popular part of our Dream Festival. Everyone in town votes for who we think is the most exemplary citizen.
And since everybody knows how much of a troublemaker Pete is, he probably figured wearing a disguise was the only way he'd get any votes.
No votes, no prize.
Yeah, the prize is all he really wants anyway. He doesn't care about being a good citizen.
Oh, I think that's very sad. The award is supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day.
Well, one thing I know for sure, I'm voting for Terra. Your racing really saved the day against those monster carts.
Hip hip hooray for Terra!
Well, I got something out of it too. I learned that you don't always have to bend the rules to reach your goals.
Oh.
All this time, I've been staring into the darkness. But that doesn't mean I have to jump in.
Thank you. I know you can do it! Hey, not bad. Hey, not bad. Hey, not bad. Thank you.
Now! Thank you.
long. Take that.
Here you go, Mariana! Here you go, Mariana! Take that! Thank you. Take that! So long! Ah!
Thunder! Heal! Drop! Freeze! Thunder!
Thank you.
Thunder!
Thunder! Ha.
Thunder! 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 Thunder!
Thunder! Wind!
Okay. Yeah, thanks. So you're too much for me. I'm just gonna have to train harder. You're pretty tough. You really handle those things. Are you here to enter the games?
What games?
The games games. To see who's strongest. One day, I'm gonna win them all and become a true hero. Go. The Colosseum's just up ahead. I hope I get to see you fight there sometime.
A competition. I should find out how strong I really am.
One chump after another. Who's who of the Capilon disasters over here? All I need is one measly warrior tough enough to give Zeus a jolt of his own medicine.
Great. That pretty powerful?
Yes, he's perfect.
This is it. How sad is this?
Brings me to see it.
All that power going to waste.
Who are you?
Name is Hades, Lord of the Dead, God of the Underworld, yada yada, how you doing? Hey, let me guess. You're trying to put the kibosh on the darkness inside you. Am I right? Of course I'm right. Anyway, bad idea.
Wait, what?
Okay, stay with me. Darkness is inside everybody. Nothing to be ashamed of. You play nice with it, and darkness will be your best friend. But if you go and get yourself conscious and refuse to face it, the darkness will run over you like a debutante at a toga sale. And then where are you?
Nowhere.
Now me, I look at you, and I see potential. That's right, kid. You got the potential to conquer the darkness inside you. And I'll even give you some conquer. Believe me, if anybody knows conquering, I know conquering.
Well, let's hear it then. How do I conquer the darkness?
Easy. To sign up for the games.
I know.
Please, Lord Hades, the games. But hey, you would be surprised if you can learn in the heat of battle.
Don't worry, I'll be right there to guide you every step of the way.
I'm kind of what you'd call an expert in the art of darkness.
Oh, decide fast.
This is a limited time offer.